Sometimes we feel alone, but alone ain't always wrong. Some room, I shine like the hour noon tune. It's the stay in step with everyday men and women, the rhythm of the realness. Still, I'm legend like Will Smith. In the presence of the fake, I am a real gift. Open it, hoping it'll be something dope in it. Booming other people getting motion sick. We ride on the highs and the lows of it. On the south side, we got hoes for it. Standing up like Rich Pryor, we get fire and inspired by the prospect to get higher. Your sire on the throne, grew up around the stones, the ranger, so I stand alone. Not just my kids, want the best for his. Progression lives where the lessons is. I got my own, God bless the kid. In the mid part of Babylon, listening to Farrakhan. In the parts of Avalon, streets we would battle on. Got the good book in my carry-on. Life is a race, I'm the marathon. Man on the moon, get a voice of room. Rose from the concrete, told you I would bloom. Situation brought out the hero. A little black 13-year-old. The voice of the Lord in my earlobe, telling me my purpose, I can see a clear road. Revolution in the execution, the lyric, the spirit of Gil Scott, Marvin Gaye, modern day. I say.
Irresistible appeal of black individuality. Where has all of that gone? The very people who blazed our paths to self-expression and pioneered a resolutely distinct and individual voice have too often succumbed to mind-numbing sameness and been seduced by simply repeating what we hear, what somebody else said or thought, and not digging deep to learn what we think or what we feel or what we believe. Now, it is true that the genius of African culture is surely its repetition, but the key to such repetition was that new elements were added each go-round. Every round goes higher and higher. Something fresh popped off the page or jumped from a rhythm that had been recycled through the imagination of a writer or a musician. Each new installation bore the imprint of our unquenchable thirst to say something of our own, in our own way, in our own voice, as best we could. The trends of the times be damned. Thank God we've still got musicians and thinkers whose obsession with excellence and whose hunger for greatness remind us that we should all be unsatisfied with mimicking the popular rather than mining the fertile veins of creativity that God placed deep inside each of us.
We go eye to eye to eye to eye. We go eye to eye to eye to eye. We go eye to eye to eye.
We're a show the world we have.